Hello, beautiful viewers of the world. How are you all doing? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. How are we doing today? So today I got amazing and a fantastic topic today to show to you all. This topic is going to touch your heart. It's going to teach you a lot of lessons. You're going to learn something good from this topic today. Okay. This world that we are living, oh my God, some people don't know how it is. Some people don't know what is going on. Let me quickly. Some people don't know how it is. Last time I spoke about love. Some people don't know what is love. Love is easily to say. Every second, every minute. Yes. Can you give love? Can you really render your love to someone? Love is a strong thing that each human can give. Love is the strongest thing human can give. But we say it very often. Okay, love is not a thing that you just come out and give. Can you give your heart, the real heart you have, can you give it out? It's only one God gave you. You can't give it out. So that is why I said, a love is the difficult thing for everyone to give. Let me break it down. If you want to know if someone really loves you, limit what you are offering to that person. Yes. Try to adjust what you offer to that person, to that friend, to that sister, to that brother, to that whatever, even to your husband. Okay? Is there you will know who loves you. Yeah. If you want to really know who loves you, minimize the things you give out, the love you render to that person. Is there you will know who loves you. Yeah. I, Wisdom Mama, I'm always saying because I am in. It's not everybody that loves you. People are laughing with you because of who you are. People are laughing with you because what you are giving to them. People are making friends with you because what they see in you that you can give to them. Nobody loves you except your children. Except God. It's only God that loves you. That is why he gave you life. Every human don't give love. I said it. By the time your friend, your brother, your sister asks you for something and you refuse to give, that is when you will know who loves you. It's not only friends, all the time friends and friends. Start from inside your house. Even your own child, sometimes if you don't give chocolate, just chocolate, he will like, this my mommy. He will get angry and go to his bed or her bed. She will be looking at you like, this woman, she didn't give me the chocolate. Yeah. Love is the difficult thing, but it's very easy for us to always say it. Love is a strong thing. Even the God that created us, no one loved him. But people try to love him because he is the mighty God. Because he's the ultimate. Because he is the God that always say yes. Now no man can say no in your life. And this same God, if you ask him for something and you didn't get it, some of you will forget him. Is there you will go to herbalist. I'm saying the facts. Oh, why God forget me? Oh, God, why did you forget me? No one say a bad word, render a bad word to God, because you know that God is heaven and earth. God is the only one that can do things. God is everything. God is your breathing. God is the provider. No one loves him. But we love him because of that thing that he's giving to us. The life. The miracle. The things that God do. He surprises everyone. That is why we say we love God. And some people will say, they are going to church. They are going to church. They are going to church. You are going there just to appreciate the life and the things that he's giving to you, the breath. A lot of people, they don't know what is love. This love, you see the heart, this love, it's only one that you have. You can't give it. It's only one. No one give it out. Yes. No one give it out. Have you ever seen a chicken that you kill every Christmas that will have two hearts? God give it only one heart. You can't give it out. Yes, as I said before, people love you because of that thing that you are offering to them. But don't forget, focus on your determination. Focus on what you are doing. Don't change your way. The heart that we have is one. No one gives it out. Yeah. The only thing we do, we say it from the mouth. Out of 100, it's only 10% that is giving love, even when you say something bad about them, even when you do something critical to them, they will like, oh, yesterday we were very, very happy together. Yesterday we did a great thing together. Yesterday we eat together. Yesterday we sleep together. Imagine. Brothers and sisters are fighting today. And these same brothers and sisters, when they were young, when they were little, like 3 to 4, 5 years to 10 years, they were lying together on the same bed. But today, brothers and sisters are fighting. So, don't always go to friends. No. Start from your home. Love is very difficult to give. The reason why we don't give love forever is because we are not God. It's because the life is long. January to December. Are you going to tell me that you and your friends, you and your brothers, you and your sisters will not fight over something? Then after, you will not be angry. We will not keep my list for 2-3 months. Then after, again, because of the love, one love that God gave to us, we will not be back again. I'm talking from experience. If I say to you that me and my brothers and my sisters, we don't have fights sometimes, I'm joking. I can't pretend. This is me. This is the fact. I don't want to talk about friends. Brothers and sisters are fighting. That is why When you fight with a friend, when a friend fights with you, never mind. Move on. And have it in back of your mind. 10 friends cannot play for 10 years. 10 friends cannot play for 10 years. Same thing. 10 brothers cannot play for 10 years. Same with sisters. There must be a fight. There must be something. That is what makes us a human. Don't be surprised when you are fighting with people or when people are fighting with you. Don't be surprised. Because the love God has for me and you, you human that was created by God, will not have it. You should have it in mind. Love is a strong thing. If you think that people are just falling around you, they love you, it's because of that thing you have. So this same thing that I just explained, you're going to hear it from my lovely sister. So if you want to hear a little from my lovely sister, watch this video to the end. You're going to see what I'm talking about. Thank you all so much. And God bless you.